Yeah, love the skies in this game. Yeah, awesome. Yeah. Alright. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. I'm the Missing Zoc. We're back with more Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. Yeah. So just over here at my big boat. I think it was a good spot to order another supercar before the little sale runs out. So another favorite of mine. I think we're going to get the Emperor ETR1. There it is. All right, normally 1.9 million. So it's usually about $2 million by the looks of it. 1,995,000. But we can get it on sale right now for 25% off for 1,496,000. So it's a nice car. Comes with the liveries, but you can remove them. So two people can fit in there, part of the cunning stunts. Alright. ETR1, Emperor. Every once in a while, a car breaks all the rules. It's cutting edge and timeless. It performs exquisitely on the road and effortlessly on the track. It perfectly embodies both your colossal vanity and your desperate insecurity. More than the sum of its parts, the ETR1 is the only car you'll ever need or be able to afford again. Alright. Cool. So it comes in the Kronos livery and the Dents livery. Yeah, this car looks great in reds, like that. Looks great in this color being put all over it, so the white is hidden. And you can also get it in all kinds of colors. Looks great in purples, whites with black trim and red trim. But I think we're going to try something different today. So we're going to order it. That's a hard decision. Well, to go with the Kronos. Nah, Dents. Yeah, sure. Doesn't really matter because we're going to probably remove ours. So let's order it. And we'll order it as usual to our Delapiro apartments across the street so you can drive it into our office. Have a quick look at the stock version. Oh, nice interior. And I notice it has the special steering wheel too. Has little lights up and stuff. I don't think I have any cars that do that. Well, I don't know if there are any other cars that do that. That's pretty cool. All right. So she's ordered. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. All right, guys. Well, I'll bring you back in a minute. I'm just going to go over there and see if we can pick her right up. All right. See you in a minute, guys. Oh, another sunny day. I just keep catching these sunny days. Yeah. It's not as nice to show a lot of these cars on rainy days, of course. I do like the rain. I do like the storms. But, you know, it's not so good to show off shiny vehicles and stuff, right? Yeah. Nice sun like that makes a nice difference. Yeah. Your new ETR1 is now confirmed as having been delivered. Alright, let's go in there and have a look. Alright, in we go. There it is. Woohoo. Yeah. Cool. Awesome. She looks mean. Race car. Alright. Very cool. Bullhead, Dents, glow oil. Oh, nice interior. Let's get a nice hum. All right, let's take her out. All right, there she is. Cool. Yeah, they're great cars. I've gotten to steal this a few times with the CEO warehouse. It caused me to fall in love with it, so yeah, I'm really excited about this one. But like I said before, it's hard to say what my favorite supercar is because there's so many nice ones. Yeah, I can't even spin around too fast because it just sticks to the ground like magnets. It's awesome. Alright, I'm going in. Okay, let's see. Let's just put it in there for the moment. We'll take it right into our auto shop. Okay. My business floor. Yeah, my second supercar. Very nice. Alright, into our mod shop we go. Well, as before, everything.
What are you after?
Oh, a very nice looking car. That's what we're after. Okay, so let's get it some armor. $50,000 for that. Seems like certain cars, like the supercars, have certain standard prices, I would say, almost. Race brakes for $35,000.
You got some precision brakes on that thing.
Yeah. Engine, $33,500. Alright. Nice. I usually get the upgrades out of the way with first, then we'll go through the aesthetics, the look of it. So let's see. Well, we should change our plate. Oh.
Not a bad job.
Once again, my plate has disappeared. I'm gonna have to reset that once again, and in the iFruit app, such a pain. Every now and again, it just needs to be reset. Oh well, we'll do that. We've had that happen before. Okay, transmission, 40,000.
You'll move through those gears like silk.
Nice turbo for 50,000. Dark tinted windows already looks meaner. Okay, so let's see. Libraries.
Whatever you desire.
We're gonna go with
technology
none.
Technology and budget permitting.
Mind you, they are a nice looking library, but I do like this car with none. It's just a sharp looking supercar. Yeah. Alright, there she is, stripped down. Okay. Bumpers. Front bumpers. Racing canards. These canards and intercooler.
Life is hard when you can have anything.
Actually, you know, it's kinda nice just being left like that, isn't it? So it's a nice fully upgraded though too. What's it got for rear bumpers? Torque. Well, we'll take it. Sure. Exhausts. Titanium exhaust. Ooh.
You can think it, I can do it.
Well, I'll take that.
If I hear you, I'll wait.
Hood. Carbon hood. I don't think so. We'll wait and see for the paint job here. Lights, we're gonna get it. Lights. Okay. Now, neon kits once we get our paint job. Mirrors. Maybe we should just do our paint job, because a lot of these involve secondary colors and things, right? Yeah, spoiler. Remove spoiler. Cool. O-level. Drift wing. GT wing.
Making decisions is stressful.
Well, probably gonna go with the GT wing. Full traction. Yep, becoming indecisive again. Well, let's go to our respray. Now, for this one, I was thinking about something a little different.
No,
you know, we got
so.
A stealth car for our first, for our Reaper. So something black. So I thought this one would go with something a little more colorful. And I do like it in the white that we're looking at here, or even in a flat white. And like I said, reds, purples look great on this. But I think I might go with something actually a little brighter. Think about something like a bronzy, like a brown, or like something that uses a little bit of the more of a yellowy tone. Something I don't use often, but I think this car actually would go really well with it. Maple brown. Beechwood brown. Sienna brown. Well, sienna brown. It's funny how different cars show it in different ways, because I swear that Sienna Brown looks a lot different on a lot of other cars. Looks darker. This one seems to just pop right up on it. I think that might be what I'm looking for. Yeah. So let's go through the colors for you guys here. Ooh, blues. Silvers. Silver blues. Some greens. Yellow. Actually, she makes a pretty good yellow. I bet you orange too.
Long and hard.
Sunrise orange. Yeah, that's like the one you steal, pretty. Wine red. Pretty cool. Alright, so I'm going to go back to mine, which I'm thinking is a little different compared to some of the other ones. So I was liking these browns, and I think I'm going to try to give it like maybe a yellow pearlescent or something. Something a little brighter. White or yellow, we'll see. Maple brown's okay, but I think that sienna brown's actually kind of nice. It's almost like got the best of the orange, but a little bit darker. So it's got some color, but still a dark look. A lot of you guys who watched my other ones know I like dark colors, dark cars. But I do like a little bit of variety. And this one seems to have some good popping colors, but at the same time has a nice dark profile nonetheless. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, sienna brown, alright. Okay, we'll go to the pearlescent in a second. Secondary color. Yeah, it's ice white right now. Is it just... Oh, it's the roll cage too. Okay. Alright. Wow.
If yellow. You can think it,
that yellow looks really... almost like an orange. Almost goes really well with it. Like a brownie orange. I was thinking about the race yellow, but I think that stands out just a little bit too much. Not enough of a match. But that yellow seems to match pretty well. And the bronze matches pretty well, too. Let's see what else we got. Bright orange. Yellow, bright orange.
Making decisions is stressful.
Yellow, bright orange. It's not too bad. Orange. Sunrise orange. I wonder if it will change the color at all if we go to the pearlescent here. Because it does shine across the secondary.
No rush at all.
So you guys can see. So it changes there. Bright orange. But I'm thinking about, maybe a yellow. Hopefully it'll be sunny outside, or I'll have to show you guys on sun. Yeah, so you can see some of the look it goes for once we get it right. Once we get rid of that secondary, white.
Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something?
Yellow, bronze, race yellow. Not too yellow. Yeah, a little green. It's yellow. Or race yellow.
How many cars you got in this garage again?
Yeah, I think the yellow might actually work better. The race yellow is definitely a little bit more popping. I'm going to go with the yellow. Okay, back to our secondary. And back to that yellow and orange on the side. There we go. Bright orange. Yellow.
Think long and hard.
Yeah, I think I might go with
your
the bright orange.
Are on point.
Okay. Now to our neon kits, neon layouts. We're gonna go with
I've
the full layout.
For you.
And with this one, probably something like a golden shower. It's more like an orangey yellow. much better. Okay. And our mirrors. Carbon mirrors. Custom mirrors.
Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting.
I might actually like that little bit of black accent on it, with the carbon, or the custom.
Life is hard when you can have anything.
Yeah, carbon. It just matches the rest of it just a little bit better. Okay, spoiler is good. Transmission is good. And there's no suspension on this. Just noticing that now. No suspension.
You can think it, I can do it.
Yeah, for this one, I just don't think that quite. I think it looks better with the black. The canards I might do, they're not too bad. I think I might leave it clean.
Making decisions is stressful.
Yes, sometimes. And that carbon hood does look alright, but I think it's better without it. Don't need a horn for now. Okay, so I think that might be everything. Our wheels now. Maybe something
no
in sport. Once I get it painted, that might work well. Yeah, I think so. You could go through the high end as well, but I think that Inferno would work really well. Gold wasn't quite right anyway. They don't give you a lot of choices for the rim colors though, unfortunately. Actually, bronze. Yeah, bronze is nice because that goes with it and it keeps it dark too. I do like the black probably, but then it's maybe too much black. Dark brown. Yeah, bronze. Bronze or dark copper. I think the dark copper keeps it a little bit more poppin'. A little bit more lively. Yeah. I think so.
Baby's all grown up.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to be dropping that much lower than that anyway, so we'll get the bulletproof tires for it. Knows. And the tire smoke. Yellow tire smoke. Orange. Brown tire smoke. Actually a brown or an orange, maybe a yellow, just to go with the lights a little bit better. Yeah, we'll do that. All right.
Be your best you.
That is that.
Hey, LJT here. You know that the length of your prison sentence...
He's calling to tell us more money's ready. That's good, because we're spending it. All right. There she is. Wow. Nice looking vehicle. Let's see if we can take her out to the beach or maybe somewhere bright. Have a look. Yeah, I might change it up a little bit too. Adjust it. It'd be nice if they gave us a little bit more variety in the colors. But I wanted something a little bit different, and I haven't seen too many of these around. But like I said, it does look really great in reds and purples. The livery colors too. Yeah. They got a special spot for the flat whites too. Alright.
Anything I can do? Anything at all?
I might play with that rim color too.
Trippy!
Alright. Nice, I do like that interior.
Shut the fuck up and get ready for the opportunity of a lifetime.
Alright. Oh. They just don't even stop. Yeah, you see how it like just catches the sun? That's what I was looking for. Did I miss my turn? Nope. Oh, that's nice. Hear that, Alright. No band players today.
Don't pass this weekend unless you call smoking some fine weed and listening to some fine tunes.
Hey, dude, what's going down?
Sounds like some plans. That's right. Yeah. Alright, so let's open it up just to see what does open. I got a feeling not much will open up on this. Vehicles, road function. Oh, nope. No, just vehicle access. And doors. Oh. There we go. The Emperor logo on there. Emperor name. Cool. Alright. There's that nice interior that I liked. Okay, we'll have to fix that plate. iFruit app keeps going wrong on us. That's okay, easy fix. Alright. And I really do like that interior. Very race car. Mm-hmm. Very cool. Yeah. Alright everybody, well, I hope you liked that. I know I did. That is the Emperor ETR1. Yeah. That's our second supercar. Hopefully our second of many. Yeah. Alright, let me know if you guys liked it in the comments. I might change it up. I don't know. Like, these are so many good colors that you can use for a car like this. So, I'll have to decide. And I've seen so many good ones out there, but I thought I'd go with something a little bit different. Yeah. Alright everybody, well that's the Emperor ETR1. Hope you like that. I'm the Missing Sock, this is Grand Theft Auto 5 Online. If you like the video, give us a like. And if you're new, subscribe. And we'll see you again next time. Take care everybody. Bye bye. I think I gotta close all my doors. It is nice that if you want to, you can drive around with it all open for no particular reason. Oh, don't mind me. Vehicle doors. Done. There we go. She's all closed up. I had to get into my iFruit app to get that fixed. Yeah, I might change that smoke to gold. Not sure. The yellow works good too, though. Those are the neons. Ooh. Not quite gold, not so gaudy, I suppose. It's got gold, but a little bit of a different take. You know, yellow sunrise, I don't know what I'd call it. Golden sunrise? Yeah, pretty cool. Something different. Yeah, alright.